And if we want to win elections in November and keep our country moving forward, if we want to earn the privilege to lead, my message is this. It's time for Democrats to grow a backbone and stand up for what we believe. Or polls, or super PACs to tell us who the next president or senator or congressman is going to be. We're Americans. We shape our own future. And let's all start by standing up for President Barack Obama. This is the president.